Dory from Finding Dory and Finding Nemo is a blue tang fish. Blue tang fish like the algae and plankton. No, not that plankton. They have an oval-shaped body. The blue tang changes colors as it matures. Young fish are yellow with blue spots near their eyes. When they grow up, they become mostly blue with a yellow tail like the blue tang in this photograph. What's unique about this fish? Well, they have a razor-sharp spine that sticks out when the fish feels threatened. This is one tough fish that can cause serious damage to an enemy with its tail and spine. Do you have a fish? Tell us about your fish below. How old is your fish? How big is your fish? What's your fish's name?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10,
Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe.